to that boy, I mean God of War, yeah.
Give me God of War!
Yeah, anyway, I'm Rangekuma, and Doc is here playing with me at the same time. This is the Steam version, by the way. And I am playing with a Switch Pro controller because. Long story. Anyway, I had to replace my Xbox One controller. Yeah. This one was shit. Game will probably still just display Xbox buttons, so that's not gonna be confusing at all.
Oh man, the screen for me is lagging right the heck out.
Huh.
I'm guessing it's Discord streaming. Well, it would have to be stop watching your stream, because yours is the one that's glitching out for me.
Well, either way, I won't be able to watch yours.
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
But yeah, Ren, you may want to restart your stream at a lower resolution and frame rate.
Okay, I'll do that in a moment.
What?
I already broke mine twice. Because your stream was causing me issues.
Yeah, my recording at least seems to be going well. I'm not sure about the stream itself.
I mean, worst case scenario, we could always restart.
Yeah.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I'm not too far behind you.
Okay. It's not like we've got very far. Was that a couple of minutes in so far?
That was the last.
Okay.
Because I'm climbing up the hill with Boy.
Boy.
I know he has a name. But he is Boy.
Boy. Oh, there, do I see my mother? Oh, there, do I see my father? Hello there, did they call to me?
And now I'm chopping up the tree.
Yeah.
Hello there, did they call to me? Hello there, did they call to me? Hello there, did they call to me? Hello there, did they call to me?
Ah, we're making a funeral pyre.
Yep.
She's ready.
Not the easiest start. Not for the usual reasons.
I'd be a lot more invested if they gave us a little time to actually get to know these characters.
Yeah, but, you know, I've kind of already seen someone else play
Find
this.
Your way home.
Back when I never thought I could actually ever play this game.
Yeah, I figured it would come eventually, and I also had a PS4, so... left off in God of War 3 is not a good place to instantly jump to. Oh yeah, he had a wife and kid and now they're dead. And now she's dead.
I don't actually remember what the end of God of War 3 was.
He killed off basically the last of the Gods of Olympus.
Like, I figured he finished off Olympus and then fucked off.
Okay, is that an up and down arrow on the back of my axe?
Up, up, down, down, left, right,
squeeze.
Up, up, down, right, left, right, left, right, B, A, start.
Yeah, that.
This knife.
Konami code.
Now it is yours. What you thought?
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way.
In the direction of deer. Still funny. Hunt with Boy.
Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer.
You know, I would not expect Kratos to be a super supportive father figure.
Yeah, I mean... looking sometime.
I mean, I guess there's been some... I guess there's been some time between.
He has had children before. Well, if I remember correctly,
his
story thing was what he...
Huh. Close.
you know.
But he got a Hercules.
See?
He got Hercules.
Yeah, like made a deal with Hades and made him kill his entire family.
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah.
Something like that. I don't remember the exact details. Don't mind the fact that I'm getting a bit distracted.
Collectibles?
Yeah, come on.
Gonna see what's up ahead.
I found a ship! That's Kratos, alright. Why open a chest when you can face the chest? I mean, I guess that's one way to check for mimics.
Is this Kratos or Hibiki?
More tracks.
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
Please.
This way, boy.
You can jump on, right?
Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
I think I found the chest.
Was it under the bridge?
Oh, I haven't gotten to the bridge yet.
Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
Yeah, I skipped the chest.
Did you not find the little bridge? Oh, there's another chest.
Okay, Kratos.
Broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Wow.
Go.
Oh, what happened here? There it is.
Hold.
Oh, it's Draugr.
What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry.
I am the...
Be better. Find it.
I'm...
Find... It.
I... made a dumb... I'm not doing very well. I didn't set it to This Is God of War, I set it to challenging.
Oh,
can't believe that, Norman.
They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Very bad at this game. Golly.
Oh, we have other armor and stuff that we can equip. Defense? Sure. Achievement unlocked, enchanted. Well, that was fast. Equip anything on Atreus here. There's a lot of shields, and I'm pretty sure they're all just cosmetics.
Very poorly. If you could see, you would be ashamed of me.
Don't worry, I'm ashamed of you. I'm ashamed of you anyway.
This way. I can see more tracks.
Yes, which is exactly why I'm going the other way.
I can follow you.
Place to be prepared.
Yes, game, I know the difficulty can be adjusted, but I'm stubborn. Kill a bunch of wolves for XP. And Drogor and enemies in general. Simple enough, I guess. And there's the map. Okay, I can't zoom in very much, but the wolves.
What?
The wolves. They weren't me. They were starving.
Yes, I imagine they were.
What a photo is found. And that chest looks interesting.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Furniture. also kind of weird because I'm basically pressing A whenever it tells me to press B.
Mind the edge, boy.
There we go. I'm getting the hang of the combat now.
Should we be in here?
Yeah, sure.
With a lot of Draugr. Like, for the first fight in the game, this is a lot.
There.
I don't teach you how to block until like the third set of Draugr.
You went in the old temple. My mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
I'm doing very poorly on this first fight. I may need to turn it back down.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Okay, so like, the difference between hard and normal difficulty is ridiculous.
Oh,
Okay, I...
Oh, it's that.
Ran. I got through that on normal difficulty. I got through that fight without getting hit once. On hard? Jeez. I thought I was just bad. No, I think that's frozen literally place. A gate to Clever. Stop people from. I think that's literally a gate to stop people from going straight to hard. I think that legitimately is what that is.
It's like you better actually know what you're doing before playing.
Where are you going? I think he's this way.
Boy, don't mind me just ignoring our main objective. That's what we do, you know?
I know this game wants me to figure out the puzzle here, but I'm gonna make sure I don't miss any chests or anything, cause I've done that before. Festival.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Ahti, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
More than meat, huh? Find all the Jotnar shrines. Well, I was gonna try doing that anyway. Sure, I'll do it on camera, but I'll probably end up getting them all eventually, regardless. You could totally have just jumped up down that. Oh well.
Father, look.
Want to call it there?
Wait for my mark.
I'm in the middle of a cutscene now, so.
Relax. Do not think of it as an animal.
Well, I just made it outside the temple and got the chest with the wolves and that one Draugr.
Breathe in.
I got it.
Good.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna wait. Over because I think I know what's about to happen.
Still alive.
Okay, the child can fit through this little hole.
Your knife. No, Finish what you started.
I can't.
There's a chest over here. I don't care if the deer is that way. I don't care if the deer is this way. I'm robbing the dead people.
Look at me, boy! Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
All right.
I am ready.
We must begin.
That's the first boss fight. I still have no idea what Hacksaver is used for. At least I don't remember, but we'll get there eventually. I don't think there's anything else there. Maybe. Oh well. That's the first boss I've done, so for now, I hope you all have fun. And I'll see you next time.
The path home is this way.
Everything goes to shit. Bye bye!